What's going on, guys? It's your boy here. And today we're doing the first video. This is kind of crazy, but I just found an abandoned, like, house. So we'll go explore that. And yeah, we'll cut to you when we're there, and we won't have rain on our face, but it's super scary. Yeah, it's just. And like bramble and stuff. It's in there. We found like a lawnmower, and we'll show it to you in like just a bit. Okay. I hope you guys enjoy this because this is my first video and it's pretty scary. And yeah, cut to you.
Okay. This is it. It's pretty big. I'm trying to protect my phone because if I drop it, it's like these little potholes. Oh, there's potholes. Okay, but yeah. Oh, and it's pretty rough terrain, but we can get through it, and I'll try to use a lawnmower over that log. You see how it's abandoned? It's like perfectly, and there's nothing here. Oh, it's a pretty hard terrain. I mean, to hold the phone and get over these logs and stuff is pretty difficult. But yeah, well, I'm pretty skeptical about this. I just looked at it and it's pretty scary. Okay, see the lawnmower chair right there? It's like in the worst spot. There's like a abandoned, like an old lake over there. It's really nasty and like trash in it. And there's, it's like all trash and stuff, and it's like graffiti. Here's the lawnmower. Ugh. Guys, I'm gonna try to start this thing up. Start up the lawnmower. Oh god, how am I gonna get down there? How will we not get tetanus? We're gonna make our way to and I brought a flashlight and a knife just in case somebody attacks me. And here we are. My camera's getting smoked, you guys. But this is all for you guys. First video. And it's gonna be awesome. Because it's the best first video. It's kind of cold out here, you guys. I'm stuttering a little. This is crazy. Another like lawnmower thing. And going inside. There's lots of bikes. There's this one. Kind of trash. There's lots of stuff. But should be able to make our way. Yeah, that's a behind the scenes guy. Don't worry. He'll have his video up and running. Next time he's here, we can get more prepared and bring more stuff. And probably, a super soaker.
Car battery.
What?
A car battery.
Is this seriously a car battery?
Yes.
I didn't know what that was. That's actually, wait, I'm sure that's a car battery.
It sure looks like it. It's a battery.
That says battery. It says motorcycle. No, motorcraft.
Oh, you can do that.
It's not motorcycle, but it's motorcraft. Okay, you guys, this is so trash. Oh, trash. Okay, let me take my hood off so I can actually see. Oh, a bunch of stuff everywhere.
Country
rules. Okay. That's probably fine enough. But it's pretty trash. Oh, wait, I'm gonna pause it and get a flashlight, so. Yeah, but it's like kind of dark, so let me get my flashlight out real quick. I just have no. Okay, I remember. Okay, flashlight. Two flashlights. Oh, I should probably. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna pause it. Okay, and I got my flashlight. Whoa! It's metal. It's
burning.
Oh my god!
That's like.
Thousands of nails. It's like somebody's kind of living here, but not.
Yeah, cool. Or it's like this is stressful.
Yeah, it's like people jumping everywhere. It's like a dog. Cans everywhere. Oh,
yeah, I wonder.
We
need to look up, not right now, obviously, but we need to look up if motor parks are considered hazardous goods.
Yeah. Dude, what, is that a grill? That's a grill.
You can still what?
What?
Look over there, behind you.
Oh, that?
No.
Oh, those? Oh, those. Yeah, those.
Those are...
This is spooky, guys. Look. Hashtag, whoa. Motorcycle oil. Lubricant, okay. Lubricant. I don't know if you guys see it, kind of... Oh, yeah. Can you imagine if we did 24-hour challenges? Oh, if I made that video, yeah, it looks not be good. It's like the roof is all falling down, and what's that?
What is that?
It's like a, yeah, it's tetanus warning. If you don't want, if you want to get tetanus, come here. It's like somebody started like a motorcycle. I see what this was. They poured motorcycle on charcoal. See, it's like motorcycle.
Fire that
and a bunch of bubble wrap. Why would you need bubble? It's like a bubble wrap. It's filled with gross water. Oh, this is so weird. Okay, let's
go. It's so hard.
Well, it obviously was a house. Oh, wow. It's like a McDonald's cart. A lot of food. Is that like a... What is that? Is that Peter? What is this? Sheet music?
Yeah.
Sheet music?
What
oh,
sheet
yeah.
Music?
What the frick? They're like...
And chains?
Oh, wait.
What's it say? Holy.
By John Dykes. Oh, I mean, the flashlights are gonna be explosion. Well, it's like
somebody tried to learn it because it's like really easy. It doesn't actually show the actual note.
I don't have not the actual cheat music, but there's a helmet, a perfectly good bike helmet with. Yeah, dude, but look at there's like old insulation. It's like, what is that? That's I think that's more insulation. That's not good for breath, but we're doing this guy for you. It's pretty spooky, and there's like teacups right here.
Teacups?
Glass teacups.
One.
What is that? A spray bottle. Oh, there's like all sorts of trash out here. Dude, what's it? It's like a vine growing. Oh, it's nasty stuff. Okay, there's like stuff over here. There's all sorts of weird stuff. Okay, ready to move on? This is creeping up. What is that? It's like an old vacuum, metal vacuum cleaner with this. It's like things just like littered everywhere. There's concrete, so this obviously was once a house. Smashed plates. What? And what?
That is strange.
I'm getting a little spooked out, you guys. Well, we're gonna explore a little out the property once we're done. This is so scary. Tires. This is not a decent tire. It's not rusted. It's pretty new. It's like a whole rim on it too. That's fun. That's like ranch, the driving cup.
Yeah, that's pretty scary.
But, I mean, obviously that's the brand, but.
Let's go glass. Wonderful.
Can't drop my phone. It's a blue cabinet. With nothing on it. Rusted. Some oil at the bottom. And what is it? That's a new Coca-Cola cup. A Milky Way. Another silhouette thing. Another one. And a bunch of, you guys. I think this place had power.
Don't touch the silhouette. That never ended.
This is scary, you guys.
Oh, I see some profanity on the wall.
That's some profanity. So you guys, let's see some scary. Oh, I almost got.
I see aircraft
guns. Oh wow, yeah, somebody just got on the ground. It's like all this stuff. It's car straps. What is that? It's like a seatbelt. A water bottle. This is so weird. Like, who took and leave all this stuff here? What's that? Like, it's terrible. It's like a walk-in. I don't know. This is all this
weird.
Propane. A whole propane tank.
Maybe someone's making a bomb here.
It sure seems like something like that. You guys, what is this? What's in this bag? What? What is that?
It's so
weird.
Maybe
it's like a drug. Probably. It's just like, nasty. You guys, you're probably breathing in toxic fumes because what the frick is that? What is that?
That this
well, it looks like tile, but like what? What's that? Oh, we're gonna get out of here. It's like sheetrock. It's like sheetrock. But somebody's like trying to build a house and stop. Because that's what, and they're trying to get generator fuel, propane. I could see. There's really frame. That's all the studs right there, but like there's no plywood on it.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna go out. There's all this junk everywhere. I don't know if you guys can see. Turn my flashlight off. I don't need it anymore. Whoa, I just got a big drop of water on my phone. Okay, we'll cut to you later once we get out here and this big building. And yeah. Okay, we found a bathroom. It's like perfectly clean though. And then it's like burned on the outside. What? I swear I just saw something. I'm not even joking. It was your car. Oh, it's probably just rain. But it's so scary. I feel like Pennywise is gonna pop out somewhere. It's like the perfect scene for Pennywise. Like, you guys, okay, it's so weird. Okay, we're gonna go explore a little more. And it's like really weird. It's like a hole right here. And then, what's this? It's like a metal plate. It's a motorcycle company logo. It seems like it. Motorcycle battery. Like, who could jump? Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. Oh, guys. It's really spiky, you guys. I don't want to hear stepping on something. I can't believe I stepped on something.
Okay.
Nail or something. Yeah. See, like, four. Arrow. Four again. And then I don't know what it says. Like, what does that say? It looks like it says boo. Yeah. Boo boo. But that, dude, it's not a pulley. It would look at, see, on the top of that fence thing has like a pulley on the top. So like it was meant to be like, God, that's so weird. It's just a bunch of fences, bikes, and floors everywhere, and silhouettes are really confusing. Okay, we're gonna walk through the house because it looks like a tree fell. But I didn't notice that. A tree fell. Oh no. Oh no, my phone just randomly hit my battery. Oh no. That's not good. We need to go. I don't know if we can film. My phone was at like 100% and it's in low power mode. You guys, it's scary.
Okay.